Yo, YouTube, you like to copyright me. I don't like that. I don't like that, nigga. You like to copyright. I don't like that. You know I'ma write that. I got a diss track. I'ma write that. You know I'm about to spit a fuck. Oh, shit, I'm moving quick. I don't. Oh, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, nigga.
It's child the way I feel. Perks looking at me stupid. I don't like. Stop looking at me stupid, Herc. I'ma jaw you in your face.
FBI, open up!
Back to the video. First off, I just want to say one. This is the most important message of this video, okay?
Anything for Selena.
Today, we are cooking, y'all. I got my Selena shirt, you know what I'm saying? I just cut my hair, you know what I'm saying? How the fade looking? Y'all like it? Cooking with Z. I ain't got my apron type deals, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got my apron type deals, but we still gonna make it work, you know what I'm saying? We about to. We really about to cook out here, y'all. So I need y'all to smash that like button and shoot. We about to show hi. We're gonna be cooking one of my favorite breakfast meals of all time. You know what I'm saying? It goes by the name of this. Migos! Well, I call it Migos, you know what I'm saying? It's called Migas, but I call it Migos. So today we are making Migos. Egg, beans, tortillas, cheese. I think that's it, cuz. That's how I make it. This dish right here, you guys, is a Mexican style dish, okay? You know what I'm saying? This goes back ages. Back ages, bro. So yeah, man, we're gonna be making some Migos, you know what I'm saying? Shoot, the way I make it, shoot, I make it like a real one, and you gonna like it, shoot. On the count of three, cooking with Z. I need y'all to repeat after me. Are y'all ready to... Let's walk over to the refrigerator. You know what I'm saying? We gonna need the eggs. We gonna need this. This is essential. You need eggs, cuz. Go to Fiesta and get you a couple 12 eggs. Grade A, cuz. You know, those are some good ones, cuz they grade A. Eggs. Milk. Oh, shoot. Is this one? Cuz, it's skim milk. Nah, put that back. Milk. Tortellums. Oil. Oh, you good? You alright? Stop. I'm sorry. Oil. Beans. Milk. Tortellums. Milk.
Turtles.
And last but not least, cheese.
We got no cheese. We got no cheese.
And your final product should look something like this. Wow. Look at all them swag that is.
Alright, don't worry about all that, you know what I'm saying, that's light skin people. Us light skins, you know, you see the complexion, that's what we deal with. But today, all you need for your utensils, you need a pan, you need a pan. You need that, ASAP, essential, must have, pan, Pandora. Next, we need, hold on, I'm gonna find it, don't worry about me. Next, you need a spatula. Okay? Hey, I'm gonna spank your booty if you keep talking mess in the comments. You commented, don't. We ain't SpongeBob, but we need a spatula. So we got a spatula, we got a pan, you know what I'm saying? Spatula, a pan, hey, we about to cook, hey, get your recipe, hey, recipe book. Ah! Yeah! don't worry about the freestyles, because, you know, y'all ain't ready for the mixtape. All right, but anyways, so we got this, we got that. Let's hop over here. We're gonna need to pour the oil, okay? We're gonna need to pour the oil on the... You can't see my head, but you can see my body situations going on. You're gonna need to pour some oil, okay, into the pan, all right? Make sure you do it good, too. Make sure you do it good, and make sure you do it in the hood. Here we go. Yeah, like that. Like that. That's enough. You don't want to poke too much. Well, actually, you do. Next, medium. No, actually, put it a little bit medium, like right there in the middle. You know what I'm saying? You don't want it too hot because, you know, that's that fire. You feel me? That's that fire. So you want to just right. Just make to get the temperature like it's supposed to get. All right, make sure you turn that around. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how to oil a pan. Y'all ain't stupid. All right, so while that's heating up, we're going to need to go over here. You know what I'm saying? We're going to have to prep. We're gonna have to prep the tortillas. Okay, we're gonna have to go over here and prep the tortillas. So let's go over here. All right, come on. Shoot, you like turtles? Bam! Get you four of them things. You know what I'm saying? Can you count? I don't know. Look at the rolly. You see the rolly? Rolly too clean. You need to get four of them things, put them on top of there. You know what I'm saying? Stack them nicely like your books. Okay. Oh, we ain't gonna talk about that. A knife just went into my leg. So we're gonna have to cut these really nice. You know what I'm saying? Make them really nice and clean. You don't want no bad situation. So make sure you cut them really nice and good. Because, you know, they call me Gordon Ramsay. And I keep it real good in the hood. What? All right, you see that? Y'all see that? Ooh, look at that. Ooh, it's so nice. And then turn that bad boy back around. Alright y'all, once y'all done with that, you take them right here, you see the tortillas? You see them? Alright, so next, you're gonna need to throw these bad boys right here, like that. You see that? You hear that? Get closer. Don't burn your eyes, okay? That's a lot of frying going on, okay? We're gonna need to fry these until they look nice and crisp, okay? Nice and crisp.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster than your own.
These are my favorite refried beans, okay? These are essential. Get the old El Paso beans. I don't know what it is. It's like a slight buttery taste, but bro, it tastes delicious. Unless you want to be a real one, you're supposed to be real authentic, you know what I'm saying? And like, make your own beans, but pause. You're supposed to make your own beans, you know what I'm saying? Gabby and her mom always flame me up that I say, oh, you got the store bought, you don't make your own beans.
Personal preference.
So we're gonna go ahead and prep these real quick. I think oh my God, I'm burning it. Hey, come on. All right. Next, we're gonna need to put the eggs into voila. So let me go ahead and grab the eggs real quick. Don't go anywhere, you know what I'm saying? All right, next, dude, we need eggs. Eggs, go into here with the
execution.
With the tortilla, eggs in the tortilla. Crack a perfect egg, let's do it. Here, you ready? I'm about to crack this perfect egg. Y'all ready, y'all watching? You can't see it, but just know I cracked it really good. Ooh, look at that, it's oozing. Alright, we need to hurry up and do that. Okay, crack another one.
She ooze, baby, that's a
crack. Go, go. Two eggs down. Need one more. Oh, snap, almost met. Another one. Like DJ Khaled. I need one more egg.
Potential.
1 minute, 45
seconds. I need another egg.
We need to start plating.
Come on, come on, come on.
I love it, I love it.
Think 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good. Alright. Now, we need milk. Little bit, barely. Barely, barely, just a little bit, just a little bit. Okay, that was a lot, wow.
I've had it. Oh.
He needs some milk.
Pour that. Get some of that juice up in there, cuz. Some of that juice. Get some salt, too. Now you just mix it. Oh. Mix it. It's too hot. Oh my God, it's getting hot. Okay, I think we're good now. I think it was just, y'all good? I burned some pieces, but, okay, you know what? It's okay, we're gonna revive it. It don't even matter. It's still gonna taste good at the end of the day. It's just going in your stomach. Make sure that's mixed up pretty good, like some scrambled eggs. If you don't put milk in your eggs, I don't know what you doing with your life. That's the only way they're gonna be fluffy. I think this is almost done. Oh, you know what? Look, that look way better than what it did, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know, man, that look like a snack. That look like a four-course meal. What I present to you, Migo. We got the eggs, we got the beans, we got the tortillas. Hey, I had a substitute. I found some American cheese in there. I really don't mess with American unless it's like on my burgers or my meatball subs. But like, I have to have some type of cheese on here. You know what I'm saying? So I went ahead and threw the cheese on it. So this is equivalent to 4 eggs. So that's a lot of eggs. You know what I'm saying? I'm a big boy. Well, no, I'm not. Look at my arm. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a big boy, but shoot. I could put it away, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I could put it away. This wouldn't make a perfect meal without hot sauce. You know what I'm saying? I would prefer the real ish. You know what I'm saying? Homemade. You know what I'm saying? Super spicy. But we ain't got that today, cuz. You know what I'm saying? We got the Valentina. You know what I'm saying? You already know what's going on with the Valentina. You know. Valentina go hard. You know I have to do it right. You know what I'm saying? You know I gotta do it right. Bro, that look good. Come here. Oh my God. Besides the cheese part, I don't know how the cheese gonna taste because I don't really know like that, but sure, let's get it. You gotta put the beans first and then the eggs and stuff, all right? You need to get a little bit of everything. Get a little bit of everything. You know what I'm saying? Good bite. Ooh. Y'all see it? It's not focusing. Focus! God, focus. You know what? I'm taking my camera back. Okay, here we go. Uno, dos, tres. I know you want me. You know I want ya. I know you want me. You know I want ya. I know you want me. Oh my God, dude. Here, I want y'all to open y'all's mouth, okay? If y'all want to participate, this is how we're gonna do this. I need y'all to comment the tongue emoji. You know what I'm saying? Tongue emoji. Here. Take a bite, bro. That's good, right? Oh my God, it's good. I told you. But I can eat this every day, bro. And it'll get you full. That's the good thing. Like, look how much food's on my plate. I know a lot of y'all, when y'all eat beans, y'all start farting. Don't come around me with that ish. I'll slide you. I'm not gonna lie. Don't eat this around me. I'll slide you. And you got the Doritos, you know what I'm saying? You got the Doritos right here. Look at the Doritos. You see how it's so crispy? Oh my God, I thought I burnt them over there. Tastes better burnt. It's like the nice crispy. Oh my God, I just want to share this with somebody. I just need to show them my masterpiece. I'm guessing, you know what I'm saying, somebody in the comments was like, I missed you, Z, where you been? Nigga, where you been? I've been on my other channels, you know what I'm saying? I got a gaming channel, I got a KPZ channel. You know what I'm saying? I've been uploading it. I just don't know where you been at. I haven't been here in like 3 weeks or something. So you need to catch up, yeah? Where you been at? No, where you at? I'm gonna finish this whole thing. Whoa.
Si todo bien me amas como a ti, ya nada me deja romper. Yo sé que no.
Do y'all see this pimple right here? It's pretty lit.
But anyways, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and go and I'm gonna finish this. You know what I'm saying? What do y'all want to see me cook next? You know what I'm saying? Grilled cheese. You know what I'm saying? Noodles. Chicken. You know what I'm saying? I can cook everything, bro. I love to cook. So I'll do it for y'all if you do the video. Hit that like button. Go subscribe to my KPZ channel, my gaming channel. You know what I'm saying? We're about to start Detroit. Because I just got that yesterday from Walmart. You know what I'm saying? I seen a lot of ratchets at Walmart, but we not finna talk about that.
Happy birthday to you.
It's on fire like, I don't like it when he runs. What's he at? Where's he at?